actor Robert Blake, acquitted of his wife's killing, dies at 89. Robert Blake, the Emmy Award-winning performer who went from acclaim for his acting to notoriety when he was tried and acquitted in the killing of his wife, died on Thursday at age 89. A statement released on behalf of his niece, Noreen Austin, said Blake died from heart disease, surrounded by family at home in Los Angeles. Blake, star of the 1970s TV show Baretta, had once hoped for a comeback, but he never recovered from the long ordeal which began with the shooting death of his wife, Bonnie Lee Bakley, outside a Studio City restaurant on May 4, 2001. The story of their strange marriage, the child it produced, and its violent end was a Hollywood tragedy laid out in court. Once hailed as among the finest actors of his generation, Blake became better known as the center of a real-life murder trial, a story more bizarre than any in which he acted. Many remembered him not as the rugged, dark-haired star Baretta, but as a spectral, white-haired murder defendant. In 2002 interview with the Associated Press while he was jailed awaiting trial, he bemoaned the change in his status with his fans nationwide. "It hurt because America's the only family I had." He was adamant that he had not killed his wife and a jury ultimately acquitted him. But a civil jury found him liable for her death and ordered him to pay Bakley's family $30 million, a judgment which sent him into bankruptcy. The daughter he and Bakley had together, Rose Lenore, was raised by other relatives and went for years without seeing Blake, until they spoke in 2019. Subscribe to our channel for the latest on your favorite celebrities. Like, comment and share, and don't forget to press the bell icon for notifications.